Hey everyone, ForgeWolfGamer here to play Baldur's Gate 3, Dragon Arise. Well, hello.
Anything of use? That's curious. Cursed to put my hands on everything. Never wanted the evil.
Okay.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
No, you walked right into my path while I was clicking on something. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Set the camp and send this to Karlak. Let's head down. Let's see, skeleton. Got that, prolapse sack. Rustic chest. Another one of those things. Nothing there. We got water. Okay. Oh, hello. Alright, let's head out of here. Something above me.
It's all mine.
Hmm.
did it. Over and over, I did it.
Can't get into here.
I was meant for better things.
Jewels and gems, probably. Silks from Cormier, it says. Empty, though.
So wherever she went, leaves a pile of gold.
Okay.
if that was actually the case, though. Wisdom of Fortune.
Better not be cursed.
Seized inventory.
Well, we're not getting in this way.
Hmm.
one will ever believe this. Wish I had a bag of holding. Don't waste the step.
Ooh, yeah, I'm in the master's office.
What's hiding here?
Books. Books. Nothing.
What's that?
Button floorboards. Yes.
Stop me yet.
Good idea, I think. Let me shine.
Defender of the people.
What's that?
No time to rest. Let's see.
Okay.
Making me sweat.
Let's see, can she jump? Yeah, she can.
Saddle up.
I want to see something.
Curious.
Hmm.
Here goes.
Door's blocked from the other side. Gimme.
Okay, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed and see you all next time. Bye!